Ladies and gentlemen, may we ask your undivided attention for a startling screen experience. The amazing story of a woman swept into the whirlpool of ruthless hypnotism.
Forget. There is nothing to remember. Just close your eyes and forget. Your soul can undress in front of me.
What might a woman do when she's hypnotized?
It would be better if he divorces me. He must, for his sake. He can't be married to a thief.
Can a man make a woman do things she doesn't want to do?
Relax. Let's go in here and you'll be safe from any unwifely impulses.
You're a bit smug. And rather stupid, Mr. Colville.
Infatuated with him, jealous of him. He used it to wreck your mind and character.
No.
I've talked to him. I've been to his apartment. You were there. There's proof. You can't sit there and deny a love affair that's known to everyone. To me, to the police, to 100 witnesses.
I can get away if you do that. Otherwise, I shall have to shoot. Please believe what I'm saying. And don't rely on my sanity.